just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going.
Vicksburg with my life. Use this defensive hill position, fire down on them Yankees. They'll be sorry they ever messed with us, Southerners. Yeah.
Bang! Another Union dead. I may not have a mustache as wonderful as Stonewall Jackson, but I can get her
done.
I have an idea. I'll make sure these rebels starve, and maybe they'll surrender.
Stupid Yankees. Just sitting there around the city. We'll get more ammo soon. And more of this bread.
Oh my. My horse. So majestic. It has meat, right? I mean, I've already eaten all those rats and dogs. I've avoided having to eat you. Well, if it'll save my country.
Hey, rebels!
What do you want, you stupid Yankee?
Grant here, want some bread?
I want the bread!
Yeah, I know! Surrender now, and you get the bread! How's that sound?
I don't want to surrender!
Okay then, no bread!
I want the bread, but I don't want to surrender! I'm so conflicted!
Dear sir, we Confederate soldiers threaten to rebel if you do not surrender Vicksburg to the Yankees. Stupid men. We surrender Vicksburg, we split the Confederacy in two. You know what that'll do to the war? This ripped the Confederacy in two.